Board of Elections is opening up another application period to get more photo IDs approved for voting purposes. Starting today, eligible schools and government agencies can apply to have their student and employee photo IDs approved for use in the general election. This says photo IDs are now required to vote. So far, more than 100 different student and employee IDs have been approved. New applications will be accepted through June 14th.